Welcome. Russian military stations are placed in the yards of residential buildings and shell nearby towns, using residents as hostages. Mykolaiv, advisor to the head of the office of the President of Ukraine. Subscribe.